Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Dent against Lyon. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith today. A friendly fixture for you. And we're good friends together up in the commentary position. Well, this is how the home team shape up. This is the Lyon lineup. Lyon Allen, obviously they had that wonderful sequence of seven successive league titles, incredible. But measuring up to that's been a bit difficult.
Yeah, and when you think about some of the players that they've had, Martin, Benzema and the like, it's so hard to go back to those days.
Guido Pantaloncini is our referee for this game. It's Lyon then to kick off. Vedima. And the attack coming from Lyon. Gone behind for a corner. Bonanno. Another corner. Simon. Mbemba. Jale. Mbemba. Mbemba. In with a chance, not a decisive save. Very good challenge. Attacking now. He's won possession. And this is going to be a throw. City. Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Oh, he's through. Just mistimed the pass, it seems, because the flag has gone up for offside, Alan.
Yeah, they feel hard done by. They think that was well onside. When they look at the replays tonight, they'll see that the linesman got it right.
Nielsen. and goes across. And that is now a goal kick. Good challenge from that sliding tackle from the defender. Gone along. Past his man there. Strong tackle. Got to be. Corner for Leo. And the goalkeeper coming off his line. And the shot's off. Oh, the shot was blocked. Into the face of the opposition. And the defender has dispossessed him. It's looking good, this move. Great opportunity. That is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers, because the rest of the team has done their job in terms of creating chances, just can't take them.
The second half is off and underway. Try, but we're still level in this match. Well, it was an ambitious effort and it nearly produced a great reward.
Yeah, and if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and he did nearly win the raffle there.
Nielsen. Vedima. Throw in here. Fresh pair of legs coming on for Leon from the bench. Here's the shot. And the block has been made. Here's the chance. And there it is, the goal. There's a goal, that perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can't thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Score is 1-0. taking a touch from the player to go over the line. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Steed Malbrock. He is the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Leon with the attack. Simon. Vedima. Rokouf. Good strong tackle. Steed Malbrock. Gonalons looking for Gourcuff. Leon really trying to force the play, get forward as much as they can.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might be pretty, but I'd be hoping it'll be effective.
Could be in. In with a chance. Wonderful goal.
Made it look easy.
Another angle on it here. It's 2-0. A timely challenge. That's a very crisp challenge there. Jelly. Malbrock. Steed Malbrock. Goalkeeper. It's his ball. Carrying the ball forward. Very ambitious play with the ball, but taken from him in the end. Vedima. It's a goal! Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Well, we can see it again, Alan.
Well, it's so difficult, these decisions by the assistants, but I think he's got that one right. Well played.
Take some sorting out now by referee Pantaloncini. Quick look at the goal again.
Well, it's easy to take a swing at those kind of chances, but he was really composed in stroking it into the bottom right-hand corner.
it out of harm's way. Well, a reasonable gap between the two teams as the referee brings an end to the game. The final score, 2-0. I've been quite impressed with them today, Alan. What about you? They've got a win.
They have got a win, and they've got some confidence on board.